What's going on, my PT peeps, my Walking Dead family, and my fighters? I'm One Eyebrow, also known as PT. Don't know if I'm winking or I'm blinking, but I'm definitely thinking about this upcoming episode of Friday Night In with the Morgans. And these two people right here, Diane Kruger and Norman Reedus, will be guests on the show, which is pretty awesome. So that'll be this Friday, Friday Night In with the Morgans. Spoiler warning for the Walking Dead show, comics, as well as the movie Us and a couple other things. Spoiler warning, it's not a spoiler video by any means, but I got to put that out there. Before we get to it, guys, please hit that subscribe button. We have a goal of 100,000 subscribers and we need your help to achieve it. Hit the join button to become a valued member of our PT channel, Walking Dead family. We have a Patreon if you want to support the channel that way. Make sure you ring the bell to be notified when we post videos every day. Also, you can check out my book series, Fight For Us, on Amazon. It's in paperback and digital format on Kindle, and the proceeds from the book series come back to the channel as well as the book series. And hopefully you checked out Friday Night In with the Morgans. It's been every Friday night since this pandemic really started, and they've had some great guests. They've had some people on there, and it's a different type of show. Everybody is in their homes. There's no studio, and it's basically like you're included in the Zoom call. You have Jeffrey and his wife Hillary, and you have some guests. This Friday, we're going to have Diane Kruger and Norman Reedus. Pretty cool stuff. Hopefully they'll talk about something to do with the season 10 finale, if and when they're going to start filming season 11. Norman does give some information typically when he does interviews, so who knows what they're going to say, what they're going to do. I doubt we're going to see their baby, but you never know. Now, I know, just like you guys, I'm excited and really impatiently waiting for the season 10 finale whenever it's going to air. I personally think we're going to get the date at Comic-Con at home later this month when the panels happen in July. I can't wait to see what they're going to say about it, and hopefully it happens sooner than later. Another guest is Elizabeth Moss. She's in a bunch of different things, but the one thing that jumps out at me is her role in a horror mystery thriller kind of movie. Do you know what I'm talking about? Well, we'll talk about it in a second. But if you're a fan of Elizabeth Moss, she'll be on the show, which would be pretty cool. You know, some people may tune in just to see her. Now, she is in the movie Us, and if you haven't seen that movie yet and you like thriller, horror, mystery movies, definitely check it out. Jordan Peele directed this movie, and it's great. Us is a crazy movie that has some twists and turns, and you're like, wait a second, what's going on here? And you have to watch to the very end when you finally understand what's going on. But Elizabeth's character in the movie is named Kitty. And again, if you haven't seen Us, I highly recommend it. It's a pretty good movie. The other guest is Jean Michael. Not sure how you say your name, but I apologize for that. He looks to be the owner and or manager and or part owner manager of a comic book shop near where the Morgans live in New York, upstate New York, I believe. Hopefully, they're going to talk about the Negan Lives comic book, because that just came out on July 1st. If you haven't checked it out, it's okay. It's definitely something that fills the void of The Walking Dead a little bit, and it focuses on Negan and his story after issue 193, so you get to see where he's been, what he's up to, who he meets, and he gets to meet some new characters, and it's interesting. And it's out now at your local comic book shop. But it's going to be a hell of a show, what Hillary Burton or Hillary Morgan, I guess it's Hillary Morgan now, right? Hillary Morgan said in the promo for this Friday's episode of Friday Night In with the Morgans. I've only seen clips and parts of previous episodes. It's okay. It's kind of weird to watch when you have the different screens and then it goes and they're really trying to work out the kinks. I mean, I doubt Jeffrey Dean Morgan and his wife know how to make a TV show whenever, and they do the best they can and it's something interesting, but definitely check out Friday Night In with the Morgans this Friday at 10 p.m. on AMC. Stay safe and tell them, Daryl.